All right, hello everybody and welcome to my channel. I'm Sloth Lord, and today we're playing Here They Lie.
Tick tock, 12 o'clock. Time to go to bed.
I just woke up. I don't want to go to bed. I'm tired of sleeping. So I hope everybody had a great holiday season. I did. I had a really good holiday season. And I'm excited for the new year to come, because 2020 was not very cash money. But, you know, things will only get better if we make them better. And I plan on taking some initiative this year and doing a lot of cool things. Maybe even uploading on my main channel for once. It's been a couple months.
I thought I was over you. But I have to admit, it was great seeing you after so long.
Yeah, pretty irresistible.
Maybe I was wrong about us. I don't know. It's a big decision. Come see me when you've made up your mind.
Okay. So I played a little bit of this. Oh. It's a very dirty subway. Who am I kidding? All subways are dirty. Hello? Oh, great. I think one of your friends is bleeding. Not a very safe bus, subway. I can't see anything. Okay, there we go. No, it's gone. Oh, is that a Balrog? You know what? I think we're gonna get off.
You have to hurry.
I have to hurry. Oh, jeez, look at that map. I don't know where I am. This isn't Hogwarts. Where is everybody? Made for you, the maker said. It was a thing of spit and filth and ash, and it turned its pretty head and smiled with teeth that were not its own. Great. We're dealing with succubus. Alright, where's that phone? Here we go.
Buddy! When'd you get back in town? Man,
good.
If you're here, we have to meet up.
Yeah, just
you know,
the subway.
Spray the town red like the old days.
Oh, are you?
I just have to figure out where
guys?
The hell I am. The streets don't look the same anymore.
Hmm. Okay. Interesting.
You better not be late. Not this time.
Hey, I'm right here. I'm right here. Hey, get back here. Hey, where you going? Where you going? Where'd you go? Where am I? This way, okay. I see Satan in that Rorschach test. No entry. You don't own me. You know what? I think, maybe not. What we got here? I love the sound of a record. It's very nice. Well, I don't see much. Oh. Okay, no, nothing. Oh. Now I see a frog. That's a frog. That is a frog. It's an x-ray of a frog. Is that a mammoth skull? A goldfish? Okay, I'm guessing we're going this way. Here. Oh, look at me. I'm bald. Okay. Nothing like a little subway turbulence. Okay. Phone. Where's the phone? Gotta find that phone. Oh, great, there's so many phones. Which one is it? Follow the sounds. They'll lead us. Payphone. Here? Yeah.
Stop. Sorry. Got disconnected there. So.
How'd you know to call this number?
Why'd you come back?
A succubus brought me here.
Wait a second. You're here to see Dana. You dog.
That succubus.
What? You gonna get back together again?
Yeah. So she can eat
my
soul.
What was that? Is there someone there with you?
Nope. Not on my end. I think, might be your connection. What a very bleak city. Just like my hometown. Very bleak. Everything's monochrome. Except succubus. They glow yellow. We are shadows of shadows of shadows, a thousand generations of shadows flickering on the bare cave walls. I don't know why I just turned that into a song. If you close your eyes tight, you might remember which one was you. That's him, officer. That's the guy. Oh no, we went in a circle. That's terrible. I hate circles. Oh. I really don't have much of an idea of what I'm doing. But that's nothing new. I never know what I'm doing. Those birds. Always having a laugh. Even in the bleakest of cities, birds still persevere. Those children. Hey!
Is this really how it was? It's so hard to remember.
I'm right here. There you go. Oh, there's my Assassin's Creed Valhalla copy. Aha.
Hey there, buddy. What? Dana was there. Now?
Yeah, she just disappeared.
Then why are you on the phone talking to me? Get going. You're gonna miss your chance.
There she is. How did you even get across that? I seem to have put on a little bit of weight. But that's also nothing new. Well, going slow again. Narrows. Well, if that narrows it down. Interesting. There seems to be a... What? Can't just attack somebody. Do I have to put up with monsters? How do I even fight? Or hide? I've been given no mechanics. See some red up ahead. Not sure I want to go there, but I don't think I have much of a choice. Oh, look at this. Amnesia. Okay. I don't want to die, please. go. Aha, okay. Behind. Just keep moving. Stop. Tell if it's like something I have to hide from. Okay, just move, just go. Don't. Seems like I'm getting items, but I have no idea what they do. I can't tell if that's a threat or if it's just atmosphere. Then you okay, guy? I don't think he's okay. I also have no idea where it saves. I don't feel like I've been seeing. You know what? Here. Come fight me. Okay. No. Don't. Okay. You had to see, you know? It's like, you just had to know. Oh. In the red sun. we were Superman, we'd be very weak right now. But I think we're just already weak. Okay. So we can die. But it doesn't start us over. Unless I was supposed to die there. There's a guy. Okay. This is where he died, I think. There. Oh, Jesus. I just don't know if I'm going the right way.
I think we're evolving, and human beings are no exception. We're always evolving, and we're at a stage now that we need to grow out of. Right? Humanity is just on a crash course to, you know, oblivion, you know. But people, everybody I talk to, I mean, everybody seems to know that, but nobody seems to be able to do anything about it. I just kind of accept the fact that, you know, we're all going to die one day and might as well make the most of it while we're here. Once you accept that that life and death are just two sides of the same darn thing, people don't have to live in fear anymore.
So are they telling us to accept death in the game? I don't like this. Oh no. Sun again. Well, I think this is a good stopping point. I don't know where I'm going or anything like that. So, that's gonna do it. Thank you all so much for watching. I'm Slothlord, and I will see you all next time.